right here from Somerville, Tennessee, at the Fairwell High School, home of the Wildcats. I'm with Mr. Chairs' General Music Class. Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Danny Lewis, host of The Talk of the Town, and today we're coming right here live at you in Somerville, Tennessee, from the Fairwell High School General Music Class, and I'm talking to my man, Mr. David Driver. David, welcome to the show.
Is it a good time to be here?
Okay, my man. Like, all right. I'm going to take time out and let everybody introduce themselves. Starting to my far left, this is Miss.
I'm Angel.
Angel?
I'm Presley.
Presley. Right here is my man, William.
Sam.
Sam.
Mackenzie.
Jeremy. My man, Jeremy, and the pretty girl directly behind me. Amber. Old school player right there, y'all. Make sure you keep eyes on it. Eric?
Jacob?
All right, this is Mr. Cheers' General Music Class. Now, fellas and girls, let me ask y'all this one question. What do you like mostly, and anybody can ask, about this class, being in this music class? Want to raise your hand?
Mr. Cheers.
You like Mr. Cheers?
Way he play the piano.
You don't like nothing about the class. Well, why are you in class? Oh, you're just getting the credit. Oh, you must be a senior. Well, at least he's honest, all right? Well, let me talk to some of these young ladies over here, Mr. Driver. Now, you have a very distinct and unique voice, so I'm going to save you for last, okay? Because I got something I want you to do for me. Let me go around this way, and let me talk to Miss Jenna. So, Jenna, what grade are you? 10th grade. And you live in Somerville?
Oakland.
Oakland, okay. How old are you?
14.
Okay, so Sinitris, you seem like you're probably very talented and you have a lot of hidden talent. Can you sing?
No.
You can't. So do you play?
No.
So you're in class just for credit, too. Everybody's just getting the credit. All right, hey, now I know you can sing. You got the voice of an angel, right? What's your name?
Angerica.
Angerica. And what town do you live in?
Somerville.
Okay, you want to just look in the camera and bell us out a note. Let everybody, let the world, this is your chance to be a star. You on camera. Let the world know. Okay, I kind of caught you off guard. Now, you sing, young lady? You don't sing. Do you play? Now, I bet you can sing, can't you? Everybody in music class, I think y'all fooling me. Who here can sing? Sam, you sing bass. Now, you're not Sam. Wait a minute. What's your name?
He's Sam.
Sam, do y'all sing bass?
We play football.
Oh, okay, so y'all crack heads. I got you. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, today we're honored and privileged to come to you today from the Fairwell High School General Music Class, and we're going to have performing live Mr. Jeremy Key. Give him a hand. All right, ladies and gentlemen, y'all give Jeremy Key a big hand. You got some skills, boy. All right, good deal. Can you sing that song?
No, I don't really like it.
You don't really like it? Okay, good deal. But you can play, though. You play at church. All right. Right here live on the Talk of the Town from Fairwell High School in Somerville, Tennessee, performing her new single, Miss Angerica Hartwell. Give her a hand. Give me some of them jelly beans, girl.
Keep it white, girl.
Yay! Y'all give it Jericho a hand. Got it. That's what's up. You look nervous, but you good. How old are you?
I'm 15.
All right, cool. That's what's up. So look, basically, people, don't be afraid. Don't be scared to do what you feel, as long as it's legal. Don't go out and do nothing crazy now. But if you feel something, don't be afraid to challenge it. Don't be afraid to challenge yourself. You know what I'm saying? Just do it. Don't be afraid. Just get up and do it, because you got some skills, man. And so do you. Whatever you're thinking about doing that you want to do, set your mind to it. Let's get up and do it, all right? Mr. Cheers actually started off playing the guitar, and he was forced to learn how to play the keyboard because the school that he went to in Millington bought a synthesizer, they called it back then. They didn't have nobody to play it, and he stepped up to the challenge to play it, and he started off playing it with two fingers, kind of playing it, but he taught himself how to play. We didn't read music. I don't think he didn't learn how to read music till he got into college and got his degree and stuff. But my whole family, everybody sings except for me. I just blend in. But we all play instruments and stuff, and I'm kind of the least on the totem pole. But long story short, I had a passion for broadcasting and radio and television and that kind of stuff. So I bumped into this guy 15 years ago, and we've been best friends ever since. He is a well-known photographer. He has worked out in California and followed the paparazzi till somebody threw a brick at him and he decided to come back home. But he got pictures of everybody. Kim Kardashian, yeah, he got pictures of her and J-Lo and all kinds of the movie stars and stuff. So, but likewise, I've worked with a lot of different entertainers. Right now, I'm currently working on the August Alsina tour. Y'all heard of August? So I've worked with T.I. and Franchise Boys and Jeezy and Gotti's my friend. If y'all go on my Instagram, y'all follow my Instagram, y'all will see all of this. Y'all will see all of this stuff. So you know I'm kind of telling you the truth. And I'm not one of those guys that's starstruck, just jump up and take pictures with everybody. I don't do that. I work a lot with Anthony Hamilton, if y'all familiar with him. I'm 50 years old, so I like working with the older guys. I work a lot with Anthony Fantasia right now. Matter of fact, we're going on tour starting next week with Anthony and Fantasia. We're going to be at the Landers Center on September 11th. Then we'll leave there and go to Indiana and Milwaukee and that kind of stuff. But I pretty much work with a lot of people. I even work with Luke Bryan. Y'all know Luke Bryan, Country Girl, Shake It For Me. Y'all like Luke? You don't know Luke? You like Luke? Yeah, I've worked with Luke. I've worked with Kenny Chesney back in 2006, 2007, so I'm kind of well-rounded. I do a little bit of it all. We're coming right here at you live today in Somerville, Tennessee at Fairwell High School with Miss Christie and Mr. Cheers is
Career Exploration!
All right, now y'all want to see it? Now what it's doing now, it's getting footage of the whole school campus.
If you guys want to look at it, y'all can come right here. And